Hello guys, and welcome back to So. Well, it has been a while. We are still on the main island after plenty of death and suffering. Yes, we have to get one of the fragments now, or we have to get off to one of the smaller islands. What the hell is happening? Silly dog, get away. Okay, so let's see what we can do actually. I guess picking up the remaining fragments what we need, but it's not that mandatory, so we could go on to the southern island if we feel to, or to the western one. So I guess we're heading south for the moment. Reasons. And the rain is starting, okay. Oh, careful. What was that? Oh, of course, there's a fence right in my way. Like always. Okay, let's just hop over. Oh, they are to our left at the moment. So it's dumb. Don't turn around, just go. And there should be a boat nearby. I think we have a map, so yeah. This is probably the place we need to go. Well, I could mark it on the map, but doesn't really help. In fact, you don't even really need a map on this one. All you need is a bit of luck, right timing, and some distraction. Oh, maybe we got the time to search some of the houses. Not sure if I've been here before, but wow, look at this. Wow, that's dubious shit. Oh, we don't take that. Yeah, this one looks nice. Perfect. I could use some bottles as well. Would be something for a change. But okay. Good enough to carry on. So this is the boat we need to get. I'll just go there. Also, we are low on vitality, so let's take some shrooms to keep us alive. Whee!
I'll be quiet now, sir. Just let you get on with things. Good luck.
Yes, please be quiet. Okay, so let's hope this is the right boat. Should be southwest. And let's hope this beast won't attack us. To the south. Yay, it's the right one. Let's go. All right. Well, look at this sky. It's beautiful. Very interesting scenery. Let's have a quick save, so. Okay, well, that is the map layout. I've no idea where to find any of the fragments. It's just three of them, smaller ones usually. And I guess we just go to the right alongside the coast and see what we get. So we got no stones, nothing to throw, basically. No way to distract anything, so we just can, I don't know, sneak as close as possible, grab the fragment and run away like crazy. Yes, that could be your strategy. I would trade my soul for a trumpet right now. Okay, let's get into the forest. I mean, this biome is quite useful. You can get pretty close to the fragments usually, because you're pretty well hidden in the forest, more or less. So, I guess it shouldn't be too much of a problem, unless we have to deal with dogs, of course. Because they cause us trouble, severe trouble. Oh, what a lovely skybox. very odd, but bizarre, but very fitting at the same time. Is there any pixies? Oh, there's one. Let's have a closer look. Where is it heading? It's heading inland. Yeah. So we might as well follow it. Well, I guess it's going towards the ruins. This interesting looking gate, tower, or whatever. Oh god, I hear a big one. Yeah, okay, there's another one as well. So we are getting close to something right here. Oh, what the hell? That was fast. Where did he come from? Wow. That's mean. Just appeared out of nothing. Literally. Okay, there's a Roper station down there. But I can't see any fragments. And we are out of the forest as well, so it's no way to hide. Oh, it's getting pretty lame. I really thought I could use this biome to my favor, but it doesn't seem so. Look at them, three of them. Just walking around there. And I lost the pixies. So I guess they went to the left, don't they? Because I can't see anything. Our vitality is dropping as well. And there should be some robots ahead. At least I think so. Yes, yeah. Well, maybe they're guarding the fragment right here. Could be a possibility. Guess it's worth a look. Oh yes, look at this, nice. That's just perfect. So I might have to shoot one. Okay, so sorry for the short break. Okay, that's the pixie, and right ahead. Should be two robots, maybe. But I can't hear any dogs, so that's a good sign, actually. So it's just... No, please. What is he doing? Oh, wait, we have one bottle left, actually. I just did not notice, that's great. So in that case... Bye-bye, robots. Okay, I'll set there. Excellent. Take it all and run like hell. Okay, that went pretty good. Unfortunately, on this biome, you're not supposed to find a lot of useful stuff. So I guess we might run into some trouble. Luckily we got enough food to keep us alive. And on our toes. That's great. Oh, floating barrel. Okay. Well, can I open it? Yes, but nothing useful in there. And there's a little mansion over there. Most likely guarded. Yet I can't hear anyone. Hey, rabbit. Okay, so apple. That is nice, but no distractions so far. A log. Okay, that's useful. Cool, we're getting somewhere. Yay. Some more bandages, even. But on the amount of bandages, we can survive World War III right here. Okay, so... Oh, let's get over. Watch out for some more pixies. What's that? Okay, that's a little... I don't know. A little container. With a rock, that's great. So we've got three of them right now, that's perfect. And there we go, some more pixies running around. Heading towards the edge of the map. So I guess we're good to follow them. Praise the sun. Okay, can I hear some robots? Should be the next fragment. Right over there. Oh, I can't see any smoke yet. But I think I will shortly. So question is there a dog nearby? Yeah, so funny. Oh, let's be careful. Love those sun rays, it's really well done. Yay, here we go. So it's two robots. No dog. No nothing. So question is if I use any distraction tool at all, I'll just go for it. That was a bit risky. No, no. Don't kill me. Take it. Good God. Yeah, stop laughing. Well, this game gets a lot harder without using any weapons. Okay, let's give it a second try. We still have that one fragment in the center of the island. Oh, that is just... Yeah, it's just walking around here. Well, it's really tempting to actually use some guns and shoot them down. I don't know, makes things a lot easier in this game, but... Again, it would lower my rank. But dying, I guess, also lowers my rank, so get to watch out. I die pretty often. Recently, taking too much risks right now. And I can hear some dogs, yes, yay. Whatever. So, we are back here. So, if we head downstairs... I hope nothing changed, and I hope this dog is not part of the guards right now. Yes, okay, it should be close by. I can already hear them. And I can still hear the dog. Oh, that's just horrible. So I have to get rid of this dog eventually. Because it's hard to distract it. Yeah, so it's here to stay. That's not very cool. Could still use the bottle. Oh, let's give it a try. Let's go, 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 go. Take it all. Get away. As fast as possible. Behind the hill. Yay. Wow, so we are good. Thank God. So we could head back for a safe now. Now we just try that other one. Actually, I'm not sure. I think we should try it. And there's another mansion. But it's quite risky. I can hear at least two robots up there. We better get around. And we also get past this robot facility. So I guess we have to find that other house. Or mansion. Where we got the clock and some of the rocks. That would be nice. Oh, yes. I forgot about you. Look at him. He's stuck in the tree. Well, Johnny Walker. What now? Okay, I guess we just leave him there. He keeps on walking on sunshine. Okay, this is the place. Oh, yes, it is. So, we could just go make a run for it or shoot them down. It's our only choices we've got right now. I don't know, I guess I have to shoot them at some point. Otherwise it's hard to get by. Don't want to risk dying again. Oh, this is going to be terrible. Lots of free space and... Oh, no. Oh, damn you. Okay, forget it. Wow. That was like 3 shots in a row. Don't tell me to die. Okay, let me just... Oh! Holy hell. Good thing we are high on vitality. Ah. Yes. Oh my god. We lost them? Oh shit. No, we did not. Well. Oh yeah, sure. Stop sniping. I only have shotguns. Yeah, it's funny, ain't it? Hunting poor old Nosy throughout the island. Okay, we are slowly recovering health. But it's taking a bit. But then again, we got the fragment without killing anyone. Oh, look at them. Oh yes. You're never gonna fight me. Too far away for you. I just watch it for some balloons. But there's no one near. Yes. Screw you. Okay, let's keep on going. So one last fragment, so any pixie would be welcome right now. Oh, we just head back for the boat. I think it's the most reasonable thing to do right now. Okay, no fragment anywhere near. Oh, some more robots. Okay, I guess. Guess the last fragment is somewhere in the center again. Well, I haven't noticed too many hunters as of yet, so you know, the one creeping around the forest using their, like, bazooka shotgun to insta-kill you. What is that? Hello. There it goes. So it's heading towards... Yeah, where? Where is it heading? Up there, maybe. I don't know, could be the way to go. But I guess since we're near, we'll just have a save. And then we investigate a bit further. Yay, safe progress. Just nice. Okay, so I'm heading to the left. I think that's the right way. It should be somewhere around here because we already crossed the center of the island and there was nothing there except robots and even more robots. Oh, there's a pixie. Okay, yeah, it's heading left as well. How's the situation on bandages looking like? Okay, we just got 3 more bandages left. It's not too much. And there's a small ruin with another barrel. Come on. Oh! They're just randomly shooting again. Box of matches. Nice. Just what I need. Okay. We'll just leave them. Maybe they hit some guards as well, I don't know. It would be nice. Where's this pixie going? Okay, so it's got to be there. Just ahead somewhere. Oh, there's another one. So I guess we're closing in. Oh, this place is very abandoned. No villages to gear you up. But some shrooms. That's cool. Let's take him. Okay, we can just use him right away. Getting back to 100 vitality. We need to escape anyway. Whee! So, but I lost it somehow. Where? Okay, it's heading over there. And I think I can see the smoke. Yes. There it is. Always follow the moon. Okay, what are we dealing here? Dealing with here? It's 2 robots. No dogs so far. Lots of stones to take cover. That's great. I think should be able to pull that off. They will notice me at some point. But hopefully I already got the fragment by then. Yes. Okay, also the grass is covering pretty well so far. Okay, but I have to watch out. If I'm too close to one of them, they would shoot me regardless of my visibility, I guess. So, oh, if I just had a rock or something.
You should talk to my broker.
No. Okay, so. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh, holy hell. Oh, no. Haha, you missed all your shots, noobs. You will never get me. Oh, okay, now you hit me. But we are still pretty good on health. Yeah, chase it. Okay, yeah. Yay. I think we made it. Without killing any robot at all. Okay, so let's head towards the boat then. I'm just happy that there's no such concept as stamina in this game. So we can sprint for as long as you want, basically. You might use up vitality a bit faster, I'm not sure about that. But now we can head back to the main island. That's great. Safe and go to the north. Okay, so back here, all we need to do is go to the standing stone. Okay, just to place all the fragments we gathered right here. And that should be it for the southern island. Well, it could have been more difficult, actually. That was quite okay. Let's have a look. I don't think there's anyone around. Yeah, so there's a trap, an axe we could use silently, if we want to, as a flashlight. Can be useful here and there. Yeah, it's a rock. It's quite interesting, if you're playing this the very peaceful way. It changes your whole expectations to items. So, guns of barely any use. Just to shoot some animals, maybe. And every rock is just so welcome. Okay, some bullets for the revolver. Okay, nice. So I guess we go to the standing stones then. Let's move. Hello, Pixie. But I'm really missing some of the special enemy types. Where are they? Oh, hello. Well, we don't need special enemy types if we have some casual robots ahead. Let's hide in there. I think should be working. I'll just let them pass. Don't want to upset them. They got some lovely top hats. And tries of smoke. Okay, let's go. They won't be turning around.
Excellent. We're making progress. You might survive this after all.
Of course I'm going to, Walter. Oh, hello. That's a bit of a problem. Let's just go over there. Hide in the bushes for now. Guess we will be starting back at the Standing Stones anyway, but I'm just a bit careful, maybe. Okay, so we're going to continue here next time and see what island is next on our list. I think it should be the western one. Or we just stay here. So, see you guys next time. Bye-bye.